Welcome back to Air Canada Center with Raptors assistant coach Tom Sterner.
Joined by Raptors assistant coach Tom Sterner. Tom, real quick.
I'm joined by assistant coach Tom Sterner.
Joined by Raptor assistant Tom Sterner.
I've got another confession to make. I'm your fool. Everyone's got the chains to break. Holding you. Were you born to resist? Don't be abused. Is someone getting the best, the best, the best, the best of you? Is someone getting the best, the best, the best, the best of you? Are you coming on to someone new? I needed somewhere to hang.
Well, you just mentioned it. We have time. A year ago, we were putting in 3 and 4 coverages in one day. And what happened was you didn't have the time to put in to be able to perfect it.
Well, we got to come back out and do a better job on Ajensa and Babbitt. Well, we got to do a better job of imposing our will on them. Well, we played with energy. We had 9 straight stops. Well, we're really moving the basketball. Well, we got to clean up our ball. Well, you got to adjust to their speed of play. Well, we got to do a better job in terms of not fouling. Well, we're talking about tight paint. That's all we're talking about. Move the basketball, drive them. We've gotten to the foul line. We've got 12 more points from the free throw line, and there's out shooting us there. Well, we talked about it. We talked about it on the floor. We haven't gotten after them. Guys are doing a good job of getting into the paint and then getting up over their high hands. The game of being able to clog the paint with our 5-man. We need to continue to get to the foul line. They're shooting 52%, 52% from the field in the first half. We have got to continue in the second half to keep that paint tight and force the kickouts from him. We got another half to play him, but we got to take care of Ajensa. We got to take care of Babbitt. We've got to defend without fouling, and that's the difference in the game. 12 points in a 16-point game. It's a 4-point game. So we got to continue to screen on the low side so that we get DeMar an easy look at the basket. I mean, we did a good job on Evans for a half. We only had 5 stops in that second quarter, so we've got to do a much better job. We're moving the basketball. That's why our offense is so fluid right now. Keep moving the basketball and keep getting aggressive rollers coming to the basket. We're doing a great job. Our bigs are setting screens for them, getting them great looks. One thing we got to do a little bit better is KYP. That's no your personnel. Westbrook put so much pressure on you in terms of his ability to get to the basket. They got 24 points off their bench, so we got to do a much better job against their bench. They got a feel for it. So now, can we get that into our game plan in terms of how fast we've got to play? If we take that away in the second half, we'll have a much better outcome. No, we're fighting. We're coming out fighting in this thing. Our guys are committed. We're fighting. We're going to put everything into this second half of basketball, and we're going to bring this thing back to Toronto.
Because our zone, when you get down to it, is just like our man-to-man principles. We have very similar rules to it, but we felt that the foundation has to get built at the man-to-man defensive end of the floor before we move on to that zone.
Thank you, Coach.
All right, guys, thanks.
All right, good luck.
Thank you.
Thanks, Coach.
All right, guys, thanks.
All right, thanks, Coach.
Thanks, Coach. All right.
Thank you, Coach.
All right, you bet.
All right, Coach, go get him in the second half.
Mr. Matt Devlin, we wish Matt Devlin all the best.
Thank you, Coach.
All right.
Tom Sterner.
Is someone getting the best?